Hi, everyone, and thank you for logging on to 4029TV.com. I'm meteorologist Patrick Crawford. And as we look at your Monday forecast here on your web weather forecast, temperatures are going to be much nicer this afternoon compared to how hot it has been over the past several days. We'll go with a high of 96, maybe a few isolated thunderstorms, nothing major, and it's not going to be very widespread. So another slight chance for one of those showers or storms today, very similar to how it was over the weekend. How about in northwest Arkansas? Look at that high today, 89 degrees by 8 o'clock at around 85. And I think temperatures tomorrow morning could be down into the mid-60s. So some nice conditions on the way for the next couple of days. But will it last into the weekend? Make sure you take a look at the latest 7-day forecast by scrolling down to the bottom of the screen and then go ahead and click on that weather link.